Hey guys, welcome to Platinum Demo Final Fantasy 15. We are English. Select audio language. Ooh, English. It doesn't really matter. Stereo, I guess. Basically, so hi, welcome. That was a really shit intro, wasn't it? Hi, I'm still a little bit under the weather, as you can probably hear from my voice. I'm sorry for that, but the Platinum demo did come out, and I know I'm not generally the guy to jump in on demos, as I've never done a demo video before. But, it's just telling me it's not actually saving. But basically, this actually gives us something, it actually is something. This was announced yesterday, I guess. Is it yesterday now? Or it might be 2 days ago now, because you're probably seeing this on Friday. At the Final Fantasy event, if you didn't watch the Final Fantasy event, you'd go watch it. Greg from Game of Greggy. Kind of funny stuff, I think his other thing is. He hosted it. It was a interesting event, at the very least. You're probably here just to see the demo, so I guess we should probably just press thing. I know I'm not reading demos, but this takes place before Final Fantasy 15. As like a prequel, I guess, kind of thing. It's free to download on the Xbox One and PlayStation 4, maybe Xbox One, I'm not sure. I'm on PS4. We are looking at this on the PS4. Okay, it's just gonna load. Okay, I'll try and shut up during cutscenes. I know I try to ramble on and stuff like that, but cutscene start? Okay, there we go. They always do really nice hair, don't they? Huh? Their hair is always weirdly animated. Huh? Oh, come on, girl, so cute! Here's a mobile. Anyways, yeah. Okay. It's obviously a Samsung Note. Clearly. It's very big. Oh, Carbuncle's magic. He communicates via text. Okay.
Wait.
The world of your dreams, huh? So this takes place as Nox as a child. The main character of the game, the leader of the boy band. Is this something for us to collect? Oh, it is something for us to collect. Fantastic, things to collect. We love correcting crystally things. Unlocked a bronze plate, okay. Oh, don't worry about that guy. He may look scary, but he's really a gentle guy. Okay, so just tie him. Just tie him, it's fine. I'm a little bit worried about him, if I'm honest, Carbuncle. I hope there's no ledges for him to fucking push me off. Yeah, we got all the crystals. Okay, so I don't know why we're collecting these things, but basically, if you play this, you will get that Carbuncle. The Carbuncle you see in front of you, you will be able to collect him and have him in the actual Final Fantasy 15 game, and you can name him whatever you want. Which is very exciting. Time sped up. Okay. I'm not sure if the FPS is slow. It doesn't look low. It doesn't look low on the capture. It looks like a little bit low, running low on the thing. Oh wait, were we supposed to go up there? Is there things up there? Wait, there fucking is things up there. Wait up, Carbuncle. I gotta go up here. There we go. There's things we need to collect. It might be important for the actual game. So there's gonna be so much world building around Final Fantasy 15, which I love. I'm somebody who doesn't really like the latest Final Fantasies. a toy sword and a squeaky hammer. Okay. Okay, so I'm one that doesn't really like Final Fantasy 13. I am not a fan of Final Fantasy 13. I kind of like 13-2, and again, I don't really like 13-3. I'm a huge fan of Final Fantasy 14. I wasn't a big fan of 10 or 12. So, although I did play a lot of 11. The last FF that I really, really liked was 9. If you don't count the MMOs. So we got Toy Sword there, and Spiky Hammer there. Squeaky Hammer, even. Spiky, Squeaky Hammer, okay. So we changed via D-pad. Okay, that's fine. And it's not that I mind. Final Fantasy, a lot of people give me shit, because it's like, oh, you just think it's a bad Final Fantasy game. It's... No, I just think Final Fantasy 13 is a bad game. I don't care what it looks like. Can we use the hammer? Okay, I love the hammer. That's fantastic. These weapons probably won't be in the actual thing. Firework. Why are you texting me a firework? But this allows us to have a little actually look at the actual game. But I do love the world building that they're doing with this game. So I actually am down for this. Because I'm more of a turn-based combat kind of guy. Oh, Leviathan. Is he coming for me? Okay, turn into Aether. Alright then. Fine. Down we go. Down we go? What? Hello? Is Leviathan down here? Maybe he is down here. Can we sprint? Oh, we can sprint. It says it there. We can sprint. Okay. Follow me. Oh, I don't want to go into the water. I don't really... I'm not really a big into that, Carbuncle, if I'm honest. Fuck it. I died. They're not jumping properly. Or is this just, like, loading the next area? I don't know. So many questions. This Final Fantasy does look good. I mean, it has been, like, what, 10, 11 years or something stupid? Originally, it was set up as Final Fantasy 13 Versus, right? Like, that's how crazy long ago. 10 years might be a bit of an exaggeration. I'm in a dog bowl. So what are we supposed to do? Go next? I don't know, Carbuncle. Why is everything so huge? I'm very small. Oh, okay, this is the bit in the demo they showed us. Okay, I'm with it now. I know where we are. Oh. Try throwing one. It'll be a blast. Ruby light. 10 fireworks. Hold circle. What does this do? Did nothing. The player's locked. Okay. So I still don't really know what these crystals are doing. We're kind of just collecting them. But there's so much. There's an anime. Oh my fucking god, we got a truck. Oh, we drive the truck. There's an anime coming. Well, actually already out. The first episode of Brotherhood is already out, which is really cool. And there's a full movie coming out, which is really, really great. And this is also here as well, I guess. Did I get that? Did I crash into stuff? Terrible camera angling, but I did it. Yeah, I destroyed that shit. Ah. I hope I don't need to climb on that later. Carbuncle, what am I doing? Oh, that's nice, I guess. Oh, I fucking wrecked that shit. I'm a terrible child. Right. Okay, we collect those. Oh, here we go. Am I meant to be driving in this? Let's get the fuck out of this. It's just awkward. Right, okay. So there's a thing. There's a creature. Hold circle to target it. He's just running at it now. He's running at it full speed. And hold square to defend. Okay. So I guess the idea of the Final Fantasy is that you you're attacking stuff and then you can switch weapon on the fly, which is what the idea is of Final Fantasy as a general, I guess, the Final Fantasy 15 fighting style. That you can switch wherever you like. I did play episode Dusuke, I think it was called. Well, I didn't really play it, my partner played it, because I don't really like demos. I watched her play it because we were in the same room. But it looked good. I'm not a big fan of demos. The only reason I'm playing this and recording this is because it's like a little beginning to Final Fantasy 15, and we get a thing. Like, this game is not in the... This would not be in the main game. So you should definitely download and play it if you haven't. Because it's free, right? So, like, what's the big deal? It's not gonna hurt. Yeah. Yeah, they fucking drop crystals too, which is sweet. Okay, we climb up these books. What is this book? The World Wanderer. Oh, okay. So basically, how a lot of people's thingy, like, how is this game connected to Final Fantasy 13? Because originally it was called Final Fantasy 13 Versus, right? And I guess it's not anymore. I guess it's not connected at all. But a lot of the things in this world, you know, like the cars and like Venice and stuff like that, it's all like very based on our actual world. What is this book? Vida in Vista. Okay. It's all based in like our world and shit. And the Final Fantasy 13-3? I guess we unlocked silver plates. I mean, I fell and I died, but I didn't die. Oh, fucking hell, we're getting full stuff on us. I unlocked a thing. That's good. I don't know what that thing was. Was that thing over here? That, like, extra thing? I think it was. Oh, there's so much stuff. Yeah, so basically, spoilers for Final Fantasy 13. 13-3. If you give a fucking shit, that is. Basically, at the end, at the very, very end, and lightning recreates a world. And, oh, cool! Oh, I love this car. He recreates a world. She recreates this world, and she says, "And that world is your world." So basically, I'm thinking that was the original. There's a actual area for me to explore. Like, that was the original idea behind Final Fantasy 13 and Final Fantasy 13 Versus, was that this is what took place after Final Fantasy. Whether that's still the case, I don't know. That's basically my theory, if you like. You can call it a theory. But that's what they said, so that's why I was assuming it was all leading. If you've not played Final Fantasy 13, don't. you don't have to, I assume, because, let's face it, it's no longer connected, right? It's called Final Fantasy 15. It's no longer connected to that game at all. But I didn't know if that was still the original idea. We got a big thing? Oh, what is this? Repair written request. Okay. Down here. So I'm like following these things, but I'm not sure what these things got me. Oh, we unlocked this thing. What is this thing? Oh, it's a time spinner thing. Okay, do we unlock this thing? And what is this? We got a car. Oh, it's this car again. Oops. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. No. Oh, okay. Here we go. Okay, so we can just drive around this room. Is this the whole game? I mean, I saw something at a fountain, so... there's a car panel here. I suppose it just doesn't work because we're currently in car. Oh, shit, yeah. There's loads of stuff for us to look at. This is great. It's kind of giving me a Kingdom Hearts vibe. Although I've never actually played a Kingdom Hearts game. Although never having played a Kingdom Hearts game, it gives me a vibe. I don't know, he kind of reminds me of, like, what would happen if Sora kind of went into the opposite world. Red line. as something decided to engage me in combat. I didn't really pay much attention to it, but that big goblin, was that like a boss? Was that like a mini boss? Did we find something? These fucking nightmares, they got shit on us. What is that? What is that when we're collecting? Is that just health? Where is my HP? Have we even got HP? I don't know. There's many things. Hang on, guys. Can I equip things? Fireworks. Okay, so we got fireworks now. How do we... Oh! What the fuck? It kind of just... Oh, I see. Hold to angle. Oh, okay. So that's like what? Like magic. Is that how magic will work? Or is that just how an item works? I don't know. We have a squeaky hammer though, so that's at least something. What is this asshole? What is this? Oh, they look delicious. Okay, they look like those biscuits that we have, that like those really fancy chocolate biscuits. You know what I mean? Do people know what they mean? Maybe it's a British thing. I don't actually know if it's like an everywhere thing. And I still don't know why we're collecting these, but I assume they're good. And they're not just like Mario coins that just exist for the mere reason of existing. Maybe they're meant to guide us? Maybe that's the case. Oh, careful. Maybe they're just trying to teach us. What was this book? Oh, it's a coral? Huh. Okay. It's a coral. Fair enough. Well, they did release like a pinball game as well, which was kind of annoying how they released it and announced it in the event. Because in the event, they were like, what does Triple Triad, fucking Chocobo Racing and Blitzball all have in common? And it's like, oh, they're all in Final Fantasy 15. But no, they're not all in Final Fantasy 15. Oh, crap. They're not all in Final Fantasy 15. None of them are in Final Fantasy 15 that we know of. It's just... Oh, shit, there's another goblin guy. It's returned. This guy out. It's like, no, none of that is actually a thing. It's all just a different thing altogether. It's like, well, I don't understand. What is it? What exactly is that? And it's like, it's just a pinball game. They're all mini games. Ha! It's like, what? So they're not actually in any frame way near important. I don't really understand. So telling Blitzball, you just reminded us of better games, and then give us a pinball? Like, that is what was, confused me, I guess. But, you can download the pinball game on iOS as well, which is kind of cool. The Super Ultimate Deluxe Edition that's available for this game is probably sold out already, quite frankly, if I'm honest. It's probably already sold out. You can only get it via the Square Enix store, which is kind of lame, if you ask me. But, I don't know where the fuck we're going. Oh, up there maybe? Oh, there he is. We're meant to get up there. How do we get up there? That way. Oh, okay, that's the area where we were originally. So let's head over that way. So yeah, basically, like, it's only available through the Square Enix store, which is kind of lame, but it's kind of how they do all their Ultimate Collector Editions now, I guess. Kind of chop out the middleman, and as a company, I can't really blame them for doing that. But I think you can still buy the Deluxe Edition, which is the one that I'm going to be getting, because it comes with a hard copy of the movie that's being released. And I really want that movie, because it looks awesome! I'm a big fan of, like, animated movies and stuff. So I'm definitely down for playing those things and watching all the anime and all that stuff. But it's not very long, apparently. It's just a prequel again of how they all become best friends. So it's just like, just extra world building, which I'm all about. If they're going to tell a fantastic story, I'm glad that they're giving us extra ways to experience it. And free ways to experience it as well and get you excited for the game before release. The combat at the moment is very, very basic, I feel. But obviously that's going to get a lot more intense, hopefully, as we go through. Okay, Okay, we've killed, I feel, everything. What are these? What does this do? Thunderbolt. Okay. Also, is this actually how magic works? Oh, what is this? Receives a gift. What was that gift? Back in here? Is it a gift? Okay, I don't know what gift I got. Hearts. Oh, I heart you too, Carbuncle. You're fucking adorable. Well, actually, you staying up there, you're kind of a monstrosity from Dark Souls. It's very, very good. Oh, I see. We've got to go through there. But I want the things. Boom. Yeah. Boom. No. No, no, no. Oh, sugar. Okay. Well, let's make our way back up there, then, shall we? I fucked up, quite clearly. I am very sorry for that. Very sorry for my incompetence. My incompetence to walk in a straight line and control a bull. I'm so mad I'm leaving the bull behind. Fuck the bull. Here we go. Look, he looks straight up something from Dark Souls, doesn't he? From this far away. Like, oh my god. But if there was, like, make a Dark Souls game where, like, you were in, like, this sort of setting, I'd be down for that. That'd be really fucking cool. Okay, we got a thing. We now have 230 things. I'm assuming they're crystals, right? Like, because Final Fantasy, so, you know, the... Is that a thing that led us to the new area? It did. Okay. Okay, that's good. That's good. I'm happy with this. Leading us to the next area. Attacking and defending. We've not really done any defending, really, have we? We've kind of just, like, smashed them in the face with our sword. Occasionally swapping to our hammer. That's kind of all we've done. Oh. Okay. Looking for a long hallway. That leads you to the end of your dream. Okie doke. Do we want to make it sunny? I kind of like it rainy. Yeah, it kind of like adds like some extra ambiance or whatever you like. Shit, okay, we've got a bunch of stuff. What does this do? This is the giraffe antelope creature that they showed off. I'm not really sure I'm into this. Stop it. Stop hitting me. Yeah. Yeah, this is really garbage. We'll switch back and we'll just hack and slash him and then swap to the hammer every now and again. We'll try a lightning bolt on the next dude. Here we go. Lightning bolt right on the guy. Is this how magic's gonna work? Because it's kind of fiddly, if I'm honest. Hey, bam! Oh shit! I am just down for that. That was really nice. Let's try and get them both. AoE! We just failed completely. It's really quite fidgety, if I'm honest. I'm not sure I like it a lot. It's very effective though. Why can't I do any more? Oh, we ran out. Oh, balls. I'm assuming in the actual game you'll have like a MP bar and there'll be spells. It's just Thunderbolt, right? So it's gotta be a spell. Fireworks, I assumed, was a thing. But it was very late at night when I was watching this event. It was like 3 a.m. for anyone in England. So this plate is locked, okay? Plate's locked. I'm not sure how we unlock them. I think we unlock them by collecting a fig. Was that a special, unique thing, or was that just more crystals? Oh, there we go, we've unlocked them now. Ah, here we go. Okay, yeah, this must be the place, but I want to experience more in the dream first, Carbunky. Carbunky, old friend and pal. If we find one of those things, we'll transform it today. I just want to see what the other things do. What is this? 5 raindrops, huh? We've not got those thunders left, so let's put the raindrops there. Is this a water spell, I guess? Or a water item? Okay. Wait, no, don't run away. Here we go. Oh, that's actually really pretty. Does that hurt us? I kind of want to get him in it. He's running away. Ah, there we go. We got him in it. It's not super effective. Oh, he was on the outside of it. If we got someone caught in that, maybe it would do, like, a lot of damage. There's a thing to change the thing here. Let's get this rain off and make it daytime. Ah, look at this. It's lovely now, Carbuncle. I don't really want to be an antelope either, but there was a question mark there. I want to try the different question marks. Yeah. Right, okay. That's that guy down. So there's a question mark here. What does this do? So I think stairs is a dreamscape. Bunch of balls. Remember when your dad brought you that ball you wanted? Not really. Oh! Well, that did nothing but teach us that we could break shit. However, that did teach us that we could break shit. A dead chocobo. Why are you texting me a picture of a dead chocobo, Carbuncle? Don't text me weird shit. Right, okay, what does this do? Meteor rain? Okay. I'm down for that. Let's take fireworks. Fireworks isn't very effective, is it? Is there any thing around here? Yes, there is a thing. What is this thing? Oh, it's just another daytime thing. I don't really want that. Ah, some goblins. Okay. Any time in here to try and meet your rain? Now. Whoa. That is really, really bright and really cool. Let's switch to time of day. Make it beautiful daytime? Or did we just make it sexy nighttime? I guess it's just nighttime now. Okay, that's fine. Oh, here we are. There's a gift. A spring hammer? We've already got a spring hammer. Okay, so that must just be a better one, right? Let's try it out. Oh, yeah, look at that. We got ourselves an upgrade item. Now we've got some goblins to try it out on too. Bam! Oh, this. What has happened? Oh, I'm like a crocodile dude. Yum. Yum, 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 yum. Okay. This is a crocodile guy now. That's fine. Let's go see what those other ones up top were. I left them because they seemed more important. It had like a weird scary face on it. I love this little crocodile dude. Oh, he's kind of cute. I kind of love him. Right, okay, these things. Oh, I guess we have to be doctors. There you go, question mark. Fireworks. Alright, what does this do? Loaded a boss? Oh, did it respawn all the enemies? For us to fight more? Alright, hang on, let's see if this AoEs. Well, I guess we'll never know. Alright, well, fuck that, because they all run away. Oh, there's a thing there real quick. We'll get that one thing, and then we will head. There we go. Daytime. Then we will head down the end to our... the end of our dream. Oh, shit. Okay, there's a lot of monsters here. Should we just use one of these? Because this worked so well beforehand. Yeah! Holy fucking shit! That is ridiculous. That needs nerfing. Like, damn. Alright, that's fun. I like that. Oh, wow, that's really beautiful. It's a really beautiful looking game. I feel like I've not mentioned that before. But, oh, shit, I'm the worst! Okay, we'll give it one more shot. Basically, I wasn't really excited for this. I'm more excited for this now than I ever have been. Basically, I kind of thought that it was just a pretty Final Fantasy, right? It was just going to be another pretty entry in the Final Fantasy series. But I'm actually very impressed so far, and I'm actually very down to play. Yeah! We got it. I really can't wait to play this. We'll probably let's play it. I don't believe I actually said that. We'll probably play it on the channel.
Sorry.
That sneaked up on me. Try to hold him back. Okay, really long. Oh, it's beautiful in here. We will be playing it on the channel, although I'm sure every YouTuber and their dogs will be playing this game. Maybe even their goldfishes will be playing this game when it releases. So, or either that or no one will, because everybody in the world will be playing it. I don't know. But we will get it and we will play. I don't really know. It's very bright. I don't really know what we're going to be doing with the game. I don't know how I'm going to do it. Mix it in with whatever's going on at the time or whatever. Because the release date is the 30th of September, of course. We know this now. The final release date of Final Fantasy figures, 30th of September. So it's actually very exciting. I don't know if that's the British release date. I'm assuming it's a global release date, right? You'd think. Let's see what day that's on. September. September 30th is actually a Friday, so that's the day games usually release here in the UK, so I guess, yeah. It's the Citadel. It is indeed. Whatever a Citadel is. Something doesn't feel right. But there's no one around. And you're still with me? If you're a figment of my imagination, Carbuncle. Your home at all, but... Oh! No. Oh, he's okay.
Wow.
Carbuncle's cool.
This one will protect you through your darkest dreams.
Oh, it's like a little Carbuncle toy.
In the world of your dreams, you are king.
Not afraid.
Oh, and now we've grown several years. Yeah, I want to see what that does though. No, Golem, please. I want to press this button. Oh, MP is interesting. Oh, sugar. No, please. Okay. So we actually have stuff. We have a sword. We have a fucking great sword. Yeah, and it feels really sluggish. Oh, shit. Okay. We have a fire. Okay, so yeah, I guess that was indeed the firework and stuff. We just burnt ourselves at our own fire. Oh, God. This is actually quite difficult. Okay, I really want to hit with this. It feels really satisfying to swim. Ow. I'm kind of inside him. That's probably not a good situation. Oh, out of fires. So you do have a certain number of fires. Let's try and get you down here, buddy. Oh, that's all that crap. Mate, should we fight in the rain? Oh, hello. What are we doing? Shit, I'm fucking warping all over the place. Now this is fun. Okay, we're warping as well now. Oh god, you got shit on me. Learned that warp shit and I just destroyed you. Oh, now we're kidding again. You did it. I did it. I did do it. Wait, I'm not done. I wanted to make it rainy for this fight. Unlocked platinum plates. Okay, we got a plate. We indeed have a platinum plate. Oh wait, there's one over there. Steps in the way, can you play it proceed to the ending? No. I want to see what that does. Fireworks. So yeah, fireworks was fire. Okay, fireworks aren't an item. What does this do? So it stirs in the viewscape. Oh, it was a monster plate. It probably regenerated the golem. That was probably really obvious, wasn't it? We're a dingus. Okay, we didn't, however, get our fire back. Alright, let's try and do this a bit better, shall we? So we can walk behind him. It's awesome. We can just smash him. He's level 15! This guy is like a big guy! You helping me out? No! Okay then. So we're using like the warp to like kind of get behind it when somebody turns around. Jesus, this the greatsword is so satisfying. I'm sorry, it's my favorite. The little sword is very, very quick. Quite, like a hold. Oh shit, oh! That got us out of there. Okay. Go back. Oh. I'll help you. How are you gonna help me? Ruby light. Okay, what does that do? That not sure what this. Oh, wait, what does this do? We had a thing. Whoa. What are we doing? Oh, okay, so we've got like every fucking weapon now. We're just like destroying it with weapons. Yeah! Hammer, finish it off. Take that. Take it. Celebration of fireworks. Okay, so we did it. I don't know what that did. That kind of just gave us like a bonus boss to fight. Alright, that was actually really good. Alright, so we fought a level 15 bonus boss. Okay, we got 325 things. So, yes, proceed to the ending. Oh, it's a very nice car. It's your dad's car, isn't it? This is your safe place. My dad's car is my safe place. Always be with your dad when you're riding in his car. I suppose that makes sense. Oh, little carbuncle friend. Everyone's waiting for you.
Thanks. See you.
Bye. Bye, carbuncle. He'll become our friend, I guess. So I was told that we unlock him as a thing.
I remember your name now.
Oh. Remember his name. We can did we spell it wrong? I did spell it wrong. It's actually already there. And I'm just a dingleback with dyslexia. Chestnut. Congratulations on completing the platinum demo. I was only a mere taste of what to come. Final Fantasy 15, you will join a growing up Nux and his desperate buddies, blah blah blah, the journey, that's great. From all of us in the Final Fantasy 15 teams, including your favorite title, look forward to seeing you again. See you again soon! Yeah, Carbuncle. Yeah, a happy chocobo, not a dead one. That's nice of you. Would you like to order Final Fantasy 15? No. No, not. I am going to purchase it, but not through your system. I've already got it pre-ordered, thank you. Cheeky fucking buggers. Well, holy shit, look at that. That was actually very nice. I very much enjoyed that. That was a nice, like, little taste and a little beginning. Total playing over 40 minutes. That took us about 40 minutes. That took us 40 minutes to get through. So that's not actually that bad. I was afraid that this was going to be really long and I'm going to have to, like, chop it up into pieces. But, no, we've done it. I like how there's an order. There's just an order button. That's fantastic. That's very cheeky, I feel. Yeah, that was actually very good. That was a nice little taste. I enjoyed that a lot. But let me know if you guys are excited for Final Fantasy 15, what your thoughts were on this particular demo, and what you think of their world building and how they're doing it. Let me know all that stuff in the comments. If you're new, subscribe, I guess. I don't fucking give a shit what you do. Because you're here for Final Fantasy, so. You know, that's great. I really appreciate you guys watching, and if you like that like button, I'd very much appreciate that as well. If you also want to subscribe, because we are going to be playing Final Fantasy 15 upon its release on the 30th of September this year. So we're finally going to get to play it after all this time. I'm going to try not to ramble on, and I will see you guys next time for more stuff. Bye-bye.